3 eggs, and she hatched 1 chick, and we were really keeping an eye on it so that we could make sure she had plenty of food, she didn't hurt the chick, and after day 4 she decided that was it. So they are very cannibalistic, and that's what they do. It isn't necessarily that. And then she done the same with another one, and we were going to get that one out. And we took the third egg away, completely inflated, and hoping to catch ourselves with the smoothie, and this is no good. So, that's it. We kept her and we made sure that we didn't disturb her. We broke it off and everything so that the public didn't disturb her.